I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a WhatsApp call link. Are you looking for a super convenient way to start a call with friends, family, or colleagues? What if I told you that with just a few taps, you can create a link for a WhatsApp call, making connections easier than ever? Well, that's exactly what we're diving into today. In this video, I'll show you how to create a WhatsApp call link, a nifty feature that streamlines starting calls. However, there are a few things to keep in mind with this feature. First, it's important to remember that anyone who has access to this link can join these calls, so it's important to only share this link with people you trust. Also, you can't delete a WhatsApp call link after you create it. Now let's walk through the steps to create a WhatsApp call link. Step 1. Open WhatsApp on your iPhone or Android device. You'll land on your WhatsApp home screen. Step 2. Tap Calls in the menu along the bottom of this screen. The Calls screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Create Call Link in this menu. A Create Call Link sharing window pops up on the bottom of this screen where you'll see options for creating and sharing your WhatsApp call link. Step 4. Tap Call Type and then choose whether you want this link to be for a video or voice call. In this example, I'll choose to make this link a video call. Step 5. After choosing your WhatsApp call link type, you can use the options on the bottom of the window for sharing your WhatsApp call link with other people. And again, it's important to remember that anyone who has this link can join this call, so it's important to only share this link with people you trust. Also, you can't delete a WhatsApp call link after you create it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.